The Cultural Development Foundation held a press conference Tuesday in preparation for the highly anticipated Legacy Calypso event, which forms part of activities to observe St. Lucia's 45th independence. The lineup of artists is seeking to attract a wider audience, not just mature adults. Founder of Legacy Calypso, Teddy Francis, spoke on the impact of the event, alongside unveiling the new venue which will house this year's Calypso show.
Legacy Calypso has remained one of the highlights, one of the most exciting events as far as the public is concerned for the observance of St. Lucia's anniversary of independence. This year being the 45th anniversary, we've dubbed it Legacy 45. The cultural center, the Mecca, the normal home of Legacy, is under a serious and significant repair and renovation, and so we've moved to the newly and fully air-conditioned pavilion at Rodney Bay, to the delight of many of our fans. A lot more space in there, many patrons be more comfortable over at the pavilion in Rodney Bay.
Francis revealed the lineup for this year's celebration, which seeks to not only allow regional stars to perform, but local icons to be honored for their contribution to the art form. The event's founder also added that the emerging talents will be given an avenue to showcase their music.
We do have three Caribbean icons along with our St. Lucian legends. We have persons who have represented us overseas, like Invader, in great quality and with great repute. We have the Beckett, who's known as one of the greatest vocalists and performers, and with a wide repertoire out of St. Vincent. He's a big favorite of the crowd, Beckett from St. Vincent. There's also from Barbados, the mighty Gabby, an absolute Caribbean legend. He's known for hits like Jack, Don't Want Me to Bathe on My Beach, along with Hit It and also Government Boots.
Representative of Real Foods KFC, Damien Bissett, a long-standing sponsor of the event, expressed elation at his company's support yet again. Bissett claims that Real Foods' mission is to assist the sustainability of the arts and youth development while creating platforms to celebrate locals.
As a representative of Real Foods KFC, we are very pleased to lend support to this event. We think it's a very telling, important event. I'm supporting local artists, even to the extent of the regional artists. And it's in keeping with our, like I said, 45th independence celebration. We believe in the purpose of what it is. Like I said, especially the fact that we're supporting local artists. We want persons to see that we appreciate them. We recognize them while they're actually alive.
The date of the Legacy Calypso show will be disclosed closer to the Independence 45 celebration. For the DBS News World, I am Manasseh Stanislas reporting.